especially in Japan. He was the MVP of the B League in Japan.
Because there will be other opportunities, I'm sure, for him to represent Team Canada.
Malzinho Pareda is at the scores table.
I could answer that with so much.
Jay Huff for three. Minutes played tonight in the first preseason game, or will at Washington State. He started out collegiately in our first broadcast on Mavs TV, and A.J. Lawson. Zach Edey on the Memphis side of things, not on the floor right now, but did you guys just see that find by Jazz Dortmund and a pretty nice pass by Emmanuel? Now the Mavs have a chance to tie or take the lead. Omax taps the rebound out. Kawamura has it right back inside. Another attempt.
Entire outfit covered in glitter. And all like
efficient as players out there.
Kawamura, oh, nicely done. Back to Jay Neighborhood. He shot 68% on free throws.
I'm a huge Omax fan. Thinks he has a
earlier three out of the four preseason games and a lot to start the regular season. Sharp inside. Oh, almost stolen. So flinking out is Kawamura. Gorman trying to chase him down. They force him into another pass. Gonna run the clock down. Jalen Wells got it away barely.
And he looks like a free spirit, that guy.
Kawamura